every semester we do a community service project here on campus with my students. And this year's slogan is "Every shoe tells a story, breaking the silence to end child abuse." And we have shoes that represent the children whose lives have been affected by some form of abuse, be it physical, psychological, emotional, mental, or sexual. You see shoes outside that represent different walks of life, like literally. You see big shoes, you see little shoes, beat up shoes, work boots, high heel shoes, and so forth. And the reason for the different types of shoes is to clearly show that not all children will disclose that they're abused. Sometimes they wait well into adult years, if even ever. And so what we try to do here at Anna Maria is to bring that awareness through the form of education. And with that education, hopefully brings that awareness, which is part two of what we're trying to do. And the last, which is part three, is advocacy, where we want our students to venture off in their careers later on upon graduation to effectively advocate for these children. On the tables, we have information and signs regarding domestic violence, sexual assault. There's a list of resources of where an individual can go to obtain services if they are in such a situation. There's a pamphlet on a SANE interview, which is Sexual Assault Investigative Network, which is run through the DA's office, Joseph Early. I also have information on victim compensation. And then we have our ribbons. The navy blue is the color for child abuse. We have the lavender, purple color, is representative of domestic violence. Teal is for sexual assault. And to add things to include all different types of population, we have our LGBTQ community ribbons, which are known, signified by the rainbow. So I have my students from my diversity class who also participated in this project as well.
Okay.